Sri Lanka 136 for 4 and drink swing table. Harris continuing here. That's a big shot played by Russell Arnold. Nice way to bring up his half century. And once again, good effort. Very sensible innings this. Didn't lose his cool, composed most of the way. Three boundaries punctuating his innings. And this is his 11th half century in One Day Internationals. He's very useful in the context of this match. He has gone far too short for the occasion. And that is a welcome four. The opening delivery of the last 10 overs goes to the boundary.
Not a big crowd in today, but those who are here, they thoroughly enjoyed that stroke from Russell Arnold. Short, he had plenty of time to put it back with a point. The ball didn't race away and the fielder gave chase, but just failed to stop it, so high pad.
Edge, and they'll add to Shanker's scores. Nothing wrong with the delivery. Just a little bit of fortune down Shanker's way for once. Good encouragement from his senior partner.
Yes, fortune following the brave. Suresh Pereira having a big heave of it, going through with the drive, getting an edge, and the perfect hit. Russell Arnold, of course, has been there for quite some time. He must be seeing it over the court.
That's a mistake. Poor mistake. Well, Matthew simply didn't pick it up. But he went straight through him and straight to the fence for four. 10 from the over, 118 for five.
So, a perfect over for the Sri Lankans. 10 runs off that over. One edge boundary, and then the last delivery, a full toss, and Arnold really whacked it. He had enough room to swing his arms, and that looks like perhaps the only blemish.
Just standing in front of the umpire. Oh, he's gone nowhere away down the boundary. This will be four. It will be four. That's us. That's a great pressure-relieving shot, that is. The Sri Lankans here enjoying every moment of this now.
Nathan Nassel is dibbly-dobbly when it comes to pace. So he's out on the leg side, there's no cushion for the bowler over there. Got a short fine leg in position and a deep square leg. And what a player this Pereira is.
It's a dull evening in Colombo. Oh, it's hit that down the ground, this is in the air. Don't go towards the line, it's four. It's four. Pereira is playing the innings that he's probably dreamt about. As a young kid, he probably watched these heroes doing this sort of thing. Well, he's come out here today, and he's doing it himself.
He's played on the up, that one was a slow delivery. And he's got the elevation just right. Into the gap, one bounce, just to the fence. What a cricketer this young man is. High school on the tough situations.
Let's kick away. Yes, it was interesting just to watch Mahela. I mean, there's not often a possibility of a man being run out twice in the same match. Mahela run out for more. Just watch him say no down the other end. And then once again, inside out, smashing it away, spear on the outside. And it's gone through the fielder by four. Pereira is hitting it that hard that Kiwis are finding it difficult to stop him.
Certainly didn't need a misfield to find the boundary. The pressure certainly easing out. Pereira is playing a peach of an innings over there, slicing that one over the top of point, and that is a shoddy bit of work over there. Just when it mattered, he's really hot like a monkey.
Pereira has
little glorious catch he's having here. Well done, young man. Great shot, that one.
This is a tremendous 50 under pressure. Herrera on that occasion, finding the spot, getting the elevation right. And look at that.
If they did, well, if they'd never forgive themselves, they're right on track to win now. On strike, Russell Arnold smashing it down the ground. Oh, what a play. Nonchalantly taking this match away from New Zealand. Have a look at Gareth Whatmore there.
You can't see a bigger smile than that. Gareth Whatmore probably realizing that he's won the match. There's no ifs and buts now. Over the top of Middock. Away she goes.
Right, the scores are level, one to win. Kiwis all coming in to save the single now. Perez Pereira, he'll just smash it over the top. What's this? Whack, oh, no trouble at all. He's had a wonderful day. And the two of them now celebrating together. What a partnership. So while they're joining in the fun, a partnership of 103. And really, I suspect the Kiwis thought they had a great chance. 236, but today was Russell Arnold's day, and he got some great support at the end.
There's so much to the Sri Lankans over there. They gel together as a very cohesive unit, complement each other. And the important thing over here is they handle the crunch situation very well. Just when it mattered, they delivered.
Yes, well, I think that was relatively predictable. Anything slightly short there was going to go, and boy, he's taking a stump with him as well. That's going to go up on the mantelpiece. Wasn't that a lovely scene? And have a look at the players there. They're a pretty close side, this Sri Lankan side. And they were up as a man as he smashed that one away. There are lots of joys in life, but one of them very definitely is to see a youngster coming good in the big time.
Yes, they have handled the situation very well, and as I said, when your 4 wickets down for 27, it doesn't look too good. It's very important to hold your nerve, didn't press the panic button. Look at that, jubilation all the way, and they're deserved winners.
And Suresh Pereira made 56.